Questioning.
Yes, sir.
You may start to begin then, if you would.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Good morning, Mr. Butler.
Good morning.
This is Shepard Hunter.
As you know, I am Chief
the Chief General Counsel for the Combined Permanent Select Committees.
And in that role, you and I have spent many hours in earlier preliminary hearings in which you were interrogated by staff members of the members of this committee and later sub-questioned by sub-staff members of this Permanent Committee's Temporary Subcommittee.
I believe I know that, yes, sir.
None of my questions, therefore, should come as any great surprise.
No, sir.
Nor any of your answers.
We can only hope.
Gil, I'm trying to reason with you here.
Oh, Jesus, Larry, it'll take less than an hour.
Oh, Darcy, you look beautiful.
What's wrong? Something's wrong. What's wrong?
No, nothing, baby. Daddy's taking care of it.
Everything's fine, right, Larry?
Yeah, just cool down, baby, cool down.
I'm cool.
Yeah, it's just the heat.
Darcy, how do you want to do this? Do you have vows?
Yes, I have vows.
Okay, so let's get to it.
Okay. There we go.
What am I supposed to play?
Lord, grant us all strength as we witness one of your many mysteries.
Right. Hi. How are you?
Fine. I'd like you to know my television neighbor. Paul Tifford, Jr.
Hello, how are you?
Gracias por haberme escogido. He estado esperando este momento desde que era solamente un poco de agua y harina.
You mean you were in that fortune cookie?
Sí, señor.
And you've come out to visit us?
Sí, señorita. Y tengo muchas diferentes galletitas de la fortuna conmigo.
Do you have enough for everybody in this neighborhood?
Sí, por supuesto.
As well as Westwood?
Sí, cómo no.
Thank you.
¿A quién deberíamos visitar primero?
Oh, how about Daniel Tiger?
¿Dónde vive él?
Oh, in that clock right over there.
Vámonos.
You've got the best suggestions, Fortune Cookie Man.
He estado practicando este arte de los aros por mucho tiempo.
Candyman Negri, this is Fortune Cookie Man.
How do you do?
Encantado de conocerte.
Felicidades, Fernando. O sea que hoy te hacen manager. Qué bien.
Sí, don Gustavo llega en un rato.
Oye, Fernando, ¿y te vas a cambiar a esta oficina?
No hay otra.
Oye, cuando te quedes con esta oficina, ¿qué tal si me pasas la que tienes ahora?
Pues no lo había pensado, pero pues déjame ver qué puedo hacer. Me encanta esta silla.
Y va con tu pelo.
They will not get away.